diseases, but beautiful diseases that just sort of contain everybody with it, you know? Imagine that you leave the room tonight and you all speak Dutch. You're gonna have beautiful sexual experiences. So, Amsterdam is not only known for its grachten, but also for its freedom. In the 70s, people like Penny Arcade, you know, got all their freedom from that city. Yeah, because she still had her apartment in the period in the 70s in the Lower East Side, but it was burning all the time, you know. So she moved to Amsterdam, became a hippie, and land of the free, land of dope and prostitution. So, let's do this song. In Amsterdam, I saw the light of day. My mother was a girl you can buy. My father promised her a wedding ring. Promise just a lie. In Amsterdam, my mother dreamt about a better life for me. She tried so hard, though she was down and out. Her dreams were not to be. A young man came into my life. He kissed my lips and he stroked my face. He died before I was his once. Another came and took his place. In Amsterdam, I saw the light of day. My mother was a girl you can buy. My father promised her a wedding ring. A promise just a lie. You can buy.